they're gone. It's completely virtual now, everything I'm seeing. And again, back to AR, VR. This is going to be the future of XR glasses, where depending on your use case, you can either see nothing of the world around you, or you see there's my AR overlay. That's awesome. This is the future.